LCM of 44 and 118. To find the LCM, for that we should frame it in this way. 44, 118. This is your step 1. Now you should focus on to the first number, which is 44 here. In this number, last digit 4 even, so take 2. First number 4, when do we get 4 in 2 table? 2 2 is 4. The other number 4, when do we get 4 in 2 table? 2 2 is 4. The other number 118, last digit 8 even, so this number is divisible by 2. First number 1 smaller than 2, so 2 numbers 11. A number close to 11 in 2 table is 2 5 is 10. 11 minus 10, 1, 1 carried forward, 18. When do we get 18 in 2 table? 2 9's, 18. Last digit 2, even, so take 2. First number 2, when do we get 2 in 2 table? 2 1's, 2. The other number 2, when do we get 2 in 2 table? 2 1's, 2. The other number 59, last digit 9, not even. So this number is not divisible by 2, so you write it down as it is. Now here we have 11, 11 is a prime number, so 11 once 11. The other number 59 not divisible by 11, so you write it down as it is. Now we got 1 here, so focus on to the next number 59. 59 is a prime number, so 59 once 59. We got 1 in both the places, so our LCM is the product of these numbers, that is 2 into 2 into 11 into 59. When we multiply these numbers, we get 2596 is our LCM.